Are you looking for a rewarding career in healthcare? The pharmacy technician demand is growing in Canada. There has never been better time to pursue this career. Pharmacy technician mainly works in community pharmacies, hospitals, and some in pharmaceutical industry. Currently, the average salary of pharmacy technician is about $25 to $30, and there is a potential for growth. So this video is about how to become a pharmacy technician and also how to get a pharmacy technician diploma here in Canada. And also, if you are an international pharmacy graduate, how to get a pharmacy technician license here in Canada. So in short 5 minutes video, it gives you detailed step-by-step, very effective to help you to build your career as a pharmacy technician. Let's start. So let's talk about the pathway to become a pharmacy technician in Canada. So there are two pathways. One is the pharmacy technician diploma in Canadian college. So if you completed the pharmacy technician diploma in Canadian college, then you will be eligible to get into pharmacy technician licensing process. And the second one is you have to have the international pharmacy graduate degree, then you also can try for pharmacy technician licensing process here in Canada. So now, first, let's see how to get in pharmacy technician diploma programs in Canada. So first off, you have to complete the high school diploma or equivalent, and you have to be minimum 18 years of age. Then you will be eligible to apply for pharmacy technician diploma programs. In general, those programs are for 2 years programs offered by most community colleges. Always remember, before you enroll into those programs, make sure that those programs are accredited or not, because it is very essential to have accreditation in the future to process your application for licensing. So what is that accreditation? Accreditation means basically that's the Canadian Council for Accreditation of Pharmacy Programs. It's an agency called CCAPP. That agency have to go through those accreditation. So only those programs eligible for future PEBC certifications. So then, after completing these two steps, now you have your pharmacy technician diploma ready. Well, congratulations. Good news. You accomplished your pharmacy technician diploma. It's very happy to hear that. However, this diploma is not your license to practice as a pharmacy technician. To get the license as a pharmacy technician, you have to go through a PEBC certification process. What is that PEBC? PEBC is a Pharmacy Examination Board of Canada, and that's the board that conducts your certification process. So in this certification process, there are two major steps that you have to follow. Like, you must pass the technician qualifying part one, which is a multiple choice question exam. And also you have a part two, that is a OSP, that is called practical exams. And while along with that one, you also have to complete structural practical training. So these two are requirement to register as a licensed pharmacy technician. However, to register, you have to contact the Provincial College of Pharmacy, which are the licensing agencies for those provinces. So that completes your licensing process, and now you will become a pharmacy technician. Officially, you are called pharmacy technician, or which is a licensed or regulated pharmacy technician. So now let's look at the next. The international pharmacy graduates. So how do the international pharmacy graduates get into the licensing process as a pharmacy technician? Well, all international pharmacy graduates, those who are interested to get into become a pharmacy technician, a licensed pharmacy technician, it is important first step they have to get their eligibility determined by the PEBC. PEBC will look up your documents and other information, and they determine if you're eligible to go for PEBC certification process or not. So once you got the eligibility to go for PEBC certification process, obviously you also have to go through the same procedure as the Canadian Pharmacy Technician Diploma graduates. Like you have to pass the qualifying part one, and also you have to pass the qualifying part two. Along with that, you also have to complete pharmacy, structural pharmacy practical training to complete as a pharmacy technician licensing process. Hope this information helps you. And at Pharmacy Prep, we also offer the best trainings for pharmacy technician qualifying part one, multiple choice question exams, and also we do have a preparation courses for practical exam. I can definitely tell you, you will have the best preparation, and that will help you to pass your exams. Thank you for watching.